I think it's good graphics. I think it's the top two best looking Yoshi games still. Trial mode. Oh, shit, this is a classic. I think I actually underrated this game. Like, no doubt. I think I underrated this game. It does control so differently than what I just played. I'll pick like the worst level.
What? Yeah.
I was gonna say this is like an arcade-like game. But they don't let you skip. Let's crank this music.
You
Yoshi.
Two.
Oh, I didn't want to do the same course. What have I done? Yo, I did not want to do the same course. What the fuck? God damn it.
Yeah. Thank you.
push my glasses. Now it's been smeared. The fuck? guess there's not that many levels. Insane soundtrack. Oh my god. Ah, fuck. Shit. Can't kill it with a fucking egg? Dude, that's how you would be able to kill it. With an egg. The fuck? What the fuck? Fucking kidding me? Fucking kidding me, dude?
Thank you.
Oh my god. Yo, fuck that level.
Yoshi! Ha ha ha!
Select one. Alright, I'm kind of confused by how this game works.
Oh, Yes. Yoshi! Ha 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 ha
Rest in peace, Hiroshi Yamauchi. of an arcade game. Let's see if we got time mode. Pretty interesting. I'm gonna have to like turn the thing off. I want to boot up Lego Racers briefly. I was trying to decide if this game is better than Lego Racers. Lego Racers is one of the first games I ever played in my life.
Thank you.
I just realized this game is rather Mario Kart 64. I already knew that it was better, but I didn't consider it as good as it was. Yeah, this game's definitely better than Yoshi's Story. My list has been accurate as far as that. I think it's definitely better than Yoshi's Story. So my list looking pretty accurate after revisiting both. Obviously, I'm not gonna finish this one tonight, but yeah, this game deserves to be above Yoshi's Story. Personally.